All right, here we go. I'm going to play Metroid Prime on the GameCube, which will be a comedy of errors. Playing it on the Wii. Oh god, I love this music. I just want to listen to it for a bit. Such a great intro. Actually, I bought a CD that has this, the Metroid Prime theme on it. It's so good. It's good angry driving music. Let's see here. And my old memory card is still in there. I had 100%. 7 hours and 11. Wow. How the heck did I do that? Alright, well, it's been a while, so that's not happening. Oh, that's right. I can hook up the Game Boy SP and do fusion and get the fusion suit. I forgot about that. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Alright, well, that's another video. No, not hard mode. God, I love this intro. And I'm playing on a GameCube controller, so I got the Rumble Pack going, which is really weird. So used to the Wii controls. I used to hate the Rumble Pack when I played it the first time on GameCube. To the point, I think I had to turn it off just because it was annoying me so much. And look who it is! Our good old friend, Samus. Seriously, remembering these controls is going to be really, really, really bad. Hopefully I can get to the boss and actually get out of here. Thanks for that, Rumble. Here we go. Dun, dun. Okay, let's see here. Alright, that does that. Okay, left locks, which A shoots. And then, yeah, there you go. Oh my god, this is so bad. Alright, well we did that. Gotta scan that. Okay, left on the D-pad. Alright, left on the D-pad and then press the left, top left button. Okay, I got it. All God. Alright. Yeah, B jumps. Oh my God, it's... I missed my Wii controller. Alright. Alright, go through the door. Yeah, remember how to scan. Perfect. And the Z button, that got you the map. Let's see. Yeah. All right. Okay, we're good here. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I can't do the side scroll thing. And of course on GameCube it doesn't say recorded to logbook. Shoot the bastard. Damn it. Oh, that's right. That's how you did that. No. Sure, reverse the controls. Space pirate. Damn it, come on. Stop. Oh God. So bad. Oh jeez. Okay, I remember that. There, the X button makes you go into the ball, or the ball. Erg! Wait, no, don't do that. These controls, oh my gosh. Not recorded to logbook. Press Z. Okay. Alright, cool. Oh. Alright, get out. There we go. Morph ball. Out of morph ball. Okay. Okay. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of button mashing here just because. I completely forgot this game. Hey, Space Pirate, how you doing? Say hi to your mom for me. Scan that thing. There we go. Oh my god. This is... Whoa, this is so bad. Oh my gosh. Fire missiles of Y. Okay. Yeah, well, I can't exactly... Ugh. No. There we go. Trying to get my chops back. Right, can I have that, please? With the charge beam that I'm about to lose if I make it to the end of this game. Oh, wait a minute. There's something here. There it is. Pirate data. Zebes has fallen. All ground personnel are presumed dead. Either killed by the hunter clad in metal, or in the subsequent destruction of the underground facilities. Our research frigates, Orpion, Serakus, and Volparagon, were in orbit at 0 hour and managed to retreat. Frigate Orpion is now docked at Vortex Outpost. Orpion's cargo appears to have 100% survival rate. Metroids, are healthy, but on restricted feeding schedules due to uncertain supply status. We are ready to begin research on the Metroids and other promising life forms. Security status remains at code blue. No signs of pursuit from the hunter. Oh, jeez. So good. Alright, I don't track it. Yeah. No! Wrong one! Ugh. How did I ever play this game? Thank you. Rumble pack is killing me right now. I might have to change the controls. Yes. Rumble, we'll keep that on. Alright. Okay, there we go. Ugh. Oh, come on! is so non-intuitive. Die, space pirate thingy. There's a cheat for it. No! Ah! No! No! Stop doing that! Wrong button. Ugh. Alright. Yay. Not record the logbook. Like the Parasite Queen or something. Cutscene. If I beat this thing, I'm gonna be so lucky. Once again, another great song. No, wait a minute. Wait a minute, no! Just scanner. Parasite Queen. Okay. We are about to die. Oh my god. Button mashing, button mashing, button mashing, button mashing, button mashing, button mashing. Go ahead, dash. Oh my god. I missed the Wii. Ooh, got you that time. Bang. Alright, could we not do that anymore? Oh my god. Oh my god, how did I ever beat this game on the GameCube? Jesus. Like, my thumbs are tired. Die! Aha! Thank God. Now I just have to get out of here. Oh gosh.
Evacuate immediately. Evacuate immediately.
I will, thank you very much. I will evacuate immediately.
Immediately.
I can remember how to do it. Oh my gosh. Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? Scan that. Okay. GTFO, GTFO. It's that way. Turn off the turrets. Remember that. Doing? Oh, yeah. Hey, how you doing? Call your mom for me. That's right, you can't scan them much later. You can just die and get out of my way. This way. I think you can scan those. At this point, it wouldn't matter. Going. Smash. Somewhere around here, there's something to smash. I really feel like I'm going the wrong way. Okay. That'll work. Oh, I got my chops back now. Oh, oh God. Get out of my way. Come on. The thing that smashes you, oh, went the wrong way. There we go. Yeah. Alright, we're out of here. Come on. Oh, the grapple beam! Schwonk. I don't remember how to do this. Hey! I know you! Okay. Ooh, okay. I remember that. Forgot about that. Stop touching your ear. Uh-oh, just lost everything. come on. Oh my god, I missed the Wii. So much easier. Okay. Almost there. Stay on target. Ridley, you son of a bitch! Question is, how does Samus lose Ridley? And welcome to Talon Overworld. Yes, I do want to save. Alright, I'm gonna keep going with this. Trying to scan these buttheads. Sure. Recorded to logbook. I'm just gonna keep saying that just because I miss the Wii version so much. Alright, run. Zap. Come here. There we go. Gotcha. You missed the Lord. No. I don't think I did. Oh my god. Just give me my Wii back. I hated playing Metroid on the Wii when I first got it, but now I can't imagine doing this. It's just too tiresome. What do you want? What do you want? Nope. Go away. Well, yeah. You get some missiles. That's right, you don't have to charge me. And you don't have a space jump. Come on. Ugh. Whatever. Apparently between this and the Metroid Prime trilogy on the Wii, the lore, I think, changed. Which is crazy when you think about it. Alright. Who wants to go kill some beetles? You don't have the charge beam. That's what I'm doing. You're going the wrong way. It's that way, right? Yeah, I think. God, I can't do this. I'm sorry. Ugh. This is so non-intuitive. Oh, no. Yes, I know where... Okay, fine. Let's go scan some lore. Oh God. Oh God. More wasps. Alright. I think that's it. Oh God. Alright, that's it. I'm out. I miss my Wii. Two consoles too late.